All right, I am back today with The Sims 4. Greek God Legacy. I haven't played this save in forever. I actually should have looked at the last date played, because it's been forever. I'm gonna go over the family, go over the rules of generation one, even though I finished them, just to be sure that I finished them, because I'm pretty sure I have. And we'll go over generation two and what we'll be getting into with Aurora. That's her name, Aurora. I can't tell you the name of my parent, but it's my child is Aurora. Alright, okie dokie, so we have Diana, that's right, she was the, I'm just gonna let them play and, I don't know, hang out and chill with each other, and back out a little bit. So generation one was the goddess of the hunt, Artemis slash Diana, which is why I named her Diana. So goddess of the hunt, also known as the goddess of wild animals, wilderness, childbirth, and virginity. She has the loves outdoors, dog lover, and self-assured trait. She had to complete the angling ace trait, aspiration, which I did, and she didn't have a career. I couldn't have a job. I had to have a dog, which is Arrow. I had to finish my aspiration. I could never woohoo or try for a baby with another sim. I had to adopt, and at the time I started this, we actually had the science baby. So I had a science baby with a friend, and I could never get married, which I did all those three things. Now, generation two, Aurora, the god of the sun, which is why a lot of her stuff is yellow based, because, you know, the sun, yellow. That's Aurora down here. She has some pink in her hair because she had some pink in her hair as a child. And I was like, she likes pink in her hair. So Apollo is the god of many things, including music, poetry, art, oracles, archery, the plague, medicine, sun, light, and knowledge. The god of many things. We have to be creative, a music lover, and ambitious. And we currently have creative and music lover. So when she edges up into a young adult, we'll get ambitious. You know what? While we're here, let's just give our dog a bath, because he's dirty. We have to have friend of the world, but because she's a teenager, I've actually given her a teenage aspiration, and when she's a young adult, I'll great, change that. So actually, let's, while we're here, join an after school activity, because she has to do that. I think I was going to make her a cheerleader. And she has to be a doctor when she ages up, joining the, playing the active medicine doctor career. So let's make her a cheerleader. Yes. Dislikes. Okay. I don't know who you're disliking, but that's fine. So I have to finish her aspiration, reach level 10 in either the guitar or piano skill, but I will probably actually try my best to do most, if not all, the music skills. I don't know if I'll get them to level 10, but I'll get at least one of them to level 10. And I have to have at least one child. Okay, so we have Because we live in Tulani, a lot of people just come over all the time and give us food. These are all our friends. We have to have a lot of friends. Let's actually have a look at the Friend of the World aspiration, because I have not done that one very often. Friend of the World, introduce yourself, meet people in different spots, have 12 friends, perfect. Have 20 friends. That's a lot of friends. Is she pregnant? Oh my god. She is. Yeah, let's do our homework. Let's actually have a look at this one. I ain't never finished this one either. Attend a career day. When is career day? Tomorrow. Great. That's not going to count. Unless it counts retroactively. I don't know if it does. Where did they put that food? Did they just leave it outside? Because I'd like to put it in my fridge. Always need more food. So these are our friends. We have Christy. One of them. Hold on a second. Where's your sister? Christy's a twin. I know that much. Christy and Aubrey. Where is she? Oh, she's right there. Okay, Christy and Aubrey. That's their mum. Akira. Kelly. Kyra is still a child. And so is Lily. They have a few extra days. Ouch. All right. Okay, cat, please. That's annoying. I don't know who Tane is. Who is Tane? Okay. So this house was built by my moderator. Okay, so it originally was a base game house, but it's been modified a lot. We now have a second story with all of Diana's fish and bugs that she's got. We do have another toilet. Perfect. And a little office room. A side hustle that I was doing for Diana was completing the fish. I think I completed the fish collection. Did I? No. But that was a side hustle of mine. And collecting the insects. Which, again, I still don't have them all. I'm probably not going to go back to Granite Falls though, so, you know, we just love what we have. I don't know, maybe I will. We've got... I'm not going to enjoy going to high school with Aurora all the time. So, it's just a matter of what we feel like doing. What's everyone just leaving plates around for? Like, it's honestly just a little bit rude. I do need to give Aurora a bit of a teen room makeover. So I'm gonna get her to take some photos with her friends. While they're still here, that's not Aurora. And that's not the photo. Take photo with. We'll go Aubrey. I should send them home. I'll send them home after I take this photo. Because they probably want to go home, especially the little kids. Just hurry up and take the photo, please. that your mum in the background? Kind of. I don't know how Aurora got purple eyes. What kind of eyes does Diane have? Blue. Maybe she got purple eyes from her other mum. Okay, let's send the club home. And I'll sell her child homework. She doesn't need that. Yes. And we'll put this out here and we'll do that sometime. And everyone can just get ready for bed. Go to sleep. The others can go home too. Thank you, but it's 11 p.m. on a school night. Kyra, you better leave. I'm just saying. Thank you. Well, you can't. I really need to work on actually getting some money for this family, because I would like Aurora to one day move out, have her own home. Also, I'm going to stay in Solani. She's a Solani sim. She is a mermaid because her mother is Nalani the mermaid from Island Living. Yeah, it's time for you to leave. What's wrong with Arrow? How long does... Oh, he wants to go for a walk. He always wants to go for a walk. That's fine. Pack animal. I don't remember completing that, but... She probably did. Oh, that's cool. I don't see traits very often. Graduate from high school. Let's have a look at her milestones. I believe Aurora might have been one of my first infants. So she's an important character to me. Oh yes. Oh yes indeed. Alright. We've got a few hours. Oh man, I should have been putting them in there. Oh, do we have any more plates? Can this go in the bin? I can. Okay. Dive for deals. I need some money. Oh my god, I hate when that happens. Fine. It's fine. Just got 8. Okay, Aurora, you need to get up. You need to get up and you need to have... You can't have a shower? Why? You don't have time to have a bath. Have a brisk shower. Alright. Give me that plate. Give me that. Nope. Drop it, drop it, drop it, drop it. Drop it. You have to drop it over there. Thank you. I wonder if that should stay, like, because I'm about to go to school with Aurora. It should be fine to do it later. Let's go to high school, make some more friends, because I have to have 20 at some point. Yeah, 20 friends. It's depressing. Alright, we're in. Rebecca. Hey, I just want to know everyone's names. That's my friend! Okay, let's... This is our first time at the high school in this save, so we'll do the right thing. We will introduce ourselves to the principal, because I always need to be best friends with the principal. Today's career day, isn't it? On her first day of school, that's... Oh, no one's gonna understand her because they all speak Simlish and she does not. I might have to get her to learn some Simlish as a side hustle. She's going to spend her entire life not understanding anyone. Are we learning about the new school? All right, we are in class one. Let's claim a locker. Okay, we'll do that after class then. Okay, that's fine. We're in this one. All right. Who are you? Who's everyone in here? Oh, God. I thought class was over for a second there. Tomorrow's Winterfest, so there'll be no school tomorrow. She's got green hair. You know, why don't you have hair? How do we hate Glenn? You know what I should do? Let's add everyone. We're energized because we are energized. Let's add all our friends. This is the best way to make friends. We're not going to add our other mum. Kelly. I think he's a child or teen. So we'll add him. Is it a good lesson? Who's over in this class? Three people. What? Nani? Okay, there's no one there. Aurora was distracted trying to find the right color pen for note taking and missed part of the lecture. She heard the phrase CT but doesn't know what the acronym stands for. Critical thinking. Perfect. I'm pretty sure it wasn't Caterpillar Tyranny. I kind of wish there were more kids around. This is not many at all. There's normally more. I don't know, maybe I just kind of waited too long and all the base game, kids just aren't here anymore. Let's order the veggie dog. I feel chipped. How are there no kids? When's career day? Career day should start at 12, shouldn't it? I feel annoyed that we're going to a career day. Can you eat your food? You've got 1 minute. Oh. Aurora, I am screaming. Did she at least get her food in the inventory? Oh, perfect. Eat it. Alright. Are these kids? You weren't there. Who are you? Oh. Okay, well, this one's new. I like her name. So, let's have a friendly introduction. She can be our new friend. Do I have space in my club? I do. I'm gonna have to get like some more clubs for my friends so we can all hang out. You know what? I might as well as introduce myself to Allison, but I may end up changing her name because she's supposed to be Japanese. And I'm gonna add them. Yeah, that's gonna happen. And you. Alright, we're not gonna be doing either of these jobs, but I guess I shall ask for details. She needs to hurry up and eat. She's a slow woman. Are you gonna ask the others? Keep going. Who are you asking for details? why does she stand right next to them as opposed to everywhere else? Why can't I ask him? No. Because you didn't ask her. How did you ask him but not her? That makes no sense to me. Okay, where's our teacher? Oh god. Discuss. Oh, damn. No, oh my god, I did it again. Discuss future. Alright. Yay! I feel like career day, there could be more for career day. Maybe like talking with your friends about what you want to do, or having a choice. Not that it means that you have to choose your job here, but what would you rather be? This or that? And you choose. I don't know. I just feel like there could be more. We're not really friends with Kelly. I should have took a photo with Kelly yesterday. Where's my one friend? She's not here, is she? That's frustrating. Do we have cheer today? No. Awesome. I'm gonna have to up my fitness level too. We should go to someone with prom. Hey, let's go home. Invite our friend over. And we can go to prom with one of them as friends. I never go to prom. So cold. I wrote down something about Aurora's handiness skill, and I cannot for the life of me think of why I did that. Maybe I wanted to go to the Forgotten Grotto, but I'm gonna focus more on Aurora now. So, first promotion. What do you mean, first promotion? Let's invite over. Who should we take to prom? Maybe we should take Kelly because we're not very good friends with her. It'll be a bonding experience for us. Oh, here she is. Hey, go down to one, please. Funny, silly. I don't want to give her a gift. Let's, do I not know her? Kelly speaks the Winberg language, whatever that is. What is it? Windenburgish. I can't. Stop swimming! Just because you're a mermaid. Can't be bothered. I think I really do enjoy it, the mod for the different languages, but it's also annoying to have, I think. No, not romance. How do I just ask about date? I do still have this beautiful mod. Where's ask about date? I'm about Oh my god. Just. Cannot do this while I'm in the ocean. But I'm not going to be in the ocean when I do it. It's a good way for her to get her fitness up, actually. I should do that more. What are you doing? You know what you need to do? Dive for some deals. Oh god. Wait. Perfect. Why are you wearing that? Hang on. I feel like I've lost some clothes. And she's wearing... Is she like that because she was just a mermaid? Let me just fix her outfit. That is odd. Okay, let's... yeah, I'll do that one. We'll do that color. Let's just double check all our other clothes. How many outfits? No, just one. I feel like this doesn't quite fit her. I don't know what I was thinking about this. Get rid of the gloves. We're not feeling the gloves, but I did download some new clothes, so I'm not sure. Thinking something, you know, prom dressy. Oh, that's nice. That's really good, actually. I'm going to keep... Yeah, we'll go with that. I didn't look at the rest of the clothes, but it's fine. We'll live. My game takes forever to load. Alright. So they're going to... Oh my god. You have to watch him. I can't let you ignore this. Are you coming? Yeah, they're all coming. Oh, I miss Arrow already. He's not even dead. Grim, are you coming? Taking your sweet time. What are you doing here? 7 p.m. Go home. Come on, Kyla. Oh, I didn't get to take him for his last walk. We'll put him... I can't really put him too... Oh, is that the edge? I think it is. Put him like here. Oh, is Kelly still here? Oh, get off my computer. Oh, Christy, what's up? Okay, let's just, she's already outside, so... Oh, I think I have to click on the ground. Go to loiter. Oh no, my mum's gonna catch me. Never mind. I think I'm grounded. You need to grab a shower. Come on. Go take a long bath. Let's see what that's caught in the act. Can I still do it? No, can I? Oh, I got caught and now I can't go. What do you have? You don't have like a quarter? Damn, I didn't even get to ask Kelly to prom. It's 8 p.m. You need to do your homework because I... Let's study our guitar. Am I friends with Clara? Are you friends with Clara? No, why's Clara here? I'm gonna sell these. You don't need them. I should be breeding those frogs. We need the money. Do your homework. Right. You'll go to sleep. And you might as well just go to sleep too. Oh dear. She's kind of hungry, but I think she'll be fine. I'm going to get rid of some of her toys that she obviously can't use. I think I'll keep the sheep. Will I, actually? It depends. If I have space, maybe adopt. What makes a room a teenager room? That's a good question. We have some simmies. Maybe we'll put some posters on the wall. Some yellow posters, I don't know. Maybe we should put that on the here because we just lost our dog. And we are still very a dog family, very much a dog family. We'll probably get a new one. What is that? Is that like, ooh, because we like singing music. That's small. There's no posters that are really Solani vibes, in my opinion. And the rest are all locked. Oh, well, can I fit this somewhere? I don't think I. Not comfortably. Looks kind of ugly. Because we're the yellow. A polo generation. Sun. Sunflowers. I don't think we'll have lots of flowers though. Doesn't quite look right, but why not? Right, I don't have a lot of money. Let's go this way, actually. That's a lot of stuff. Oh God. I'm going music-wise. Nothing really yellow music. Let's get a guitar, the cheap one. The El Cheapo, and that's all we'll afford. Yep, that's fine. Half. Okay, back to fast forwarding. Who's calling me in the middle of the night? This is not a new save, Vlad. Don't even think about coming over here. Warning you. Can you not? What's up with you? Get you something to eat first. I'll probably get her to take a shower when she wakes up. Showering is important for her to not turn into a crusty old fish at school. Oh, we're a B student. Go away. Don't do that. I want to put that in the thing. Thank you. me some money. Oh, please don't mourn the dog. It makes me sad. How come she can't get a job? Oh no! She won't go to school, but I want her to go to school. Oh. She could still go, technically. I'm gonna get her to swim around because I need to get her fitness level up. Are you serious? One thing. You got one thing out of that. Okay. We're gonna have a cool winter. See, now is she. I hope she doesn't turn like her bather bottoms disappear again. God, stop mourning him, please. Hey, why have you stopped swimming? That's unacceptable. Swim around, please. What's on earth? Where are the, this? And why do you have one there? Where are the deep sea buoys? Free dive around here. Maybe that'll get her fitness up. You never know. Probably won't. Oh, there we go. Got a fitness level up. She's a swimmer. Are you... Sorry, but it's just a little bit too much for me. I don't like it when Sims obsess over an item. It's very frustrating. I don't need to technically complete that. I'm probably never gonna. We should hang this up on the wall. This is our child's picture. It's a beautiful picture. It's something, alright. Looks like it's got macaroni on it. It does. Open up all those. I'm going to get a family portrait of our family currently. Put it here. I'm gonna change the pose. Alright, not that one. Alright, what does zoom in? Oh. We'll lock that portrait. Perfect. We're going to talk to our fish because we're so upset. Look at my fish. Oh yeah, that does get a swimming up. Where's the house? Over here. I'm gonna get you to come back. You've got your... Do you have a bike? Absolutely not. Maybe I should get Diana in a club with all of her friends just to make it a little bit easier to have them all over. We were somehow friends with. Oh, okay, that's fine. I can spell. Gang of fishing. Yeah, let's just enjoy fishing. Fish. Perfect. Yeah. Alright, let's start a gathering with our friends and Aurora's friends. And we'll have a Winterfest meal with them all. With the kind of family that... Oh my god, what is she doing? Our Absolutely not. I don't know. We'll just make a tofurkey dinner just in case. Guys, swimming was not one of the things. It's fishing. Fish. I really need to give Talani some hair, but she's fine. She's just going through a moment. Are you coming back? Let's get a look. Yay! Hi! Alright, we want to play the guitar. Perfect. So this is a save that you have not seen. You know, that's okay. This is a save you haven't seen. So if you want me to go through it, I can more than happy to do that for you. Our other friends aged up. So I'll give them a makeover sometime. Alright, I'll narrate. So this is the Greek God Legacy Challenge. So obviously based on Greek gods. I started my generation one, which was based on the goddess of the hunt, Artemis/Diana, with my sim, Diana. She loved the outdoors. She was a dog lover and self-assured. She is a dog lover. She had a dog. He died. You missed it. Her aspiration was angling ace, which I finished. And she doesn't have a career. She's like a stay-at-home mum sort of collector. Actually, thinking about that, do I have any plates? I don't. They just do it when they're energized. So I couldn't have a job. I had to have a dog, which I'm going to get another one. Finish my aspiration. I could never woohoo or try for a baby and adopt/science baby for my one child. And I could never get married. So I'm an unmarried mother to my daughter, Aurora, who's a teenager. This music's too loud. I feel like I'm shouting. So, generation two is the god of the sun, Apollo. And I named her Aurora, just A, Apollo, Aurora. So, Apollo's the god of many things. And I'm not naming them all because, like, I've already done that. And that's a mouthful. But I have to be creative, a music lover, and ambitious. I don't have ambitious yet until she ages up. I have to have the friend of the world aspiration. Oh, that's my mother being a mermaid. Which I don't have yet because I was giving her a teenager aspiration. I have to be a doctor and reach level 10 in that career. I have to finish my aspiration and reach level 10 in some musical skills. And have at least one child. Which I'm thinking I might have two. But, you know. No big deal. Alright, let's get everyone... Are we hungry? Not really, but let's call to grand meal. So these people here are mostly all Aurora's friends and some of Diana's friends. I feel like I need to turn the sound down. Why are we all angry and stuff? I want to get a photo with my friend Kelly. Take a photo with Kelly. Because she's not that much of my friend at the moment. Then I should probably get a photo with Lily and Kyra. I don't know where Kyra's gone. Alright, quick, take a photo. Quick. What are we doing? Oh my god, why do we have to go all the way over here? Perfect. Okay, now let's see if she will come to prom with me as friends, because I want someone to go to prom with. Ask to prom as friends. Why are we crying? Why are we uncomfortable? Oh. Come on. Oh my god, where's Kelly gone? Can you just ask her? We're not moving. There's too many Sims. Why are you angry? Oh my god, that was whack. Whack, I'll tell you. Alright, let's put some plates in my dumpster. Oh, I made everyone stand up. Sorry guys, I feel really bad about that, but I don't. Okay. I do technically have enough money to adopt a dog, but I only have $700, so I feel like I should dumpster dive for some stuff. Maybe we should spend a day fishing. Why are you wearing a wedding dress? Oh, we're close. I want to get to 500. Let's add maybe listening to music as another one. Alright, what are you getting, Diana? You better get more than one thing. Oh, good. $9. Whew! 750? What's that? See, a dumpster. A sofa in the dumpster. That's what I'm looking for. Let's just sell that. I really need the money. Oh, I have an achievement. Let's do this here. Can you change the color of this? Oh, perfect. Are we dirty? No. Well, we are. I won't lie. But we got another chair. Oh, $10. I'm rich. God, I can't wait to have an actual career. All right, Nalani. You need to shout it to the rooftops that you're a mermaid. Put that away. No one else seems to be eating. Okay, so we had our grand meal. Let's actually decorate. It's a bit late, but that's fine. Oh, beautiful. Are you happy about that? Yes, but you want to share the festive spirit. Let's share the festive spirit with Audrey. I don't know how to do that. I wish there was like... Winterfest? Share Winterfest excitement, yes! Nope, that's not. Is that all I can do? Okay, we'll share and sing about it. I don't remember if this is our first Winterfest. What on earth just happened? What was that noise for? Okay. Let's, God, I really don't have space for a present pile, but I think I will try and put it up here. My throat really hurts today. I'll go the blue. Maybe I'll put it here. Oh. With all my fish. We'll have very... add some presents. I'll try and get everyone to open presents. I don't know if everyone will. I think it's only family. Okay, how about the adults open some presents? And then the kids will open some presents. Hello, open a present! What are you doing? Open a present! What'd you get? Is it something I can sell? What'd you get? What's that? Life under a microscope. Sold that immediately. Okay, we'll go pee if you're so desperate for a wee. And now the kids are gonna come open some presents. I just need to add some more, I think. We have a lot of kids. Oh God. Kelly, you're already over. Whack. Our friends. All right. If you don't open a present, I didn't click on that, Lani. Aurora, open a present. I need money. I'm selling that. I don't want that. Hate it when they're obsessed over the tape. I mean, Diana's present was pretty good. $1,600? Worth it. Alright, I think it's time to end the gatherings. Send all our friends home. Put all our trash in the dumpster. Don't do it. I no. I'm gonna pause. I was cleaning that up. I didn't ask you to do that. Just saying. No way. Someone else is gonna pick that up. No. I let me pick that up. Layla. I will delete you. Don't think I won't. Reset her again. What is she doing? Send home. Leave. Okay, can I pick it up? I still can't pick it up. I can't pick that up either. Oh my God, I'm about to murder someone. What are you doing? Can everyone go home? Aurora's already asleep. Oh my God, I just... You all need to go home! Party's over! That's it. I knew someone else was gonna come pick it up. Drop it! I still can't pick it up. You need to go home, Aubrey. Leave. She's gone. Thank you for cooking some food, Kyra. That was really nice of you. Nancy. Okay, I thought Nancy was about to pick that up. Can I not pick it up because she's asleep? Can I? Nah, mate. Don't even think about it. My game's lagging a little bit. Don't touch it. Why are they doing this? Leave. Party ended. Santa Claus is gone. Can I get you to pick this up? And then I'll make you drop it. Yoinked. I still can't pick it up, for God's sake. You're not picking it up, are you? Nah, I know you weren't. Are people leaving? It's time to leave. Why is everyone eating my goddamn food? You don't live here. Wrong one. Oh my God, you feral person. Okay, it's time for you to leave too. Bye. What are you doing? What on earth? Oh, what on earth? Leave. Is there people upstairs? Oh my God. She's grabbing my plates. No, she's not. Vlad, get out. So happy to leave. Nolani, thank you for coming for Christmas. Thank you for coming for Christmas. Get out. Oh my god, they keep going to my goddamn fridge. Alika, get out! Sick of these Sims! What are you doing? Go into my fridge? Better not. What are you doing? Leave! To be fair, she might have actually stayed a little bit longer because she did ask to hang out. That's so frustrating. Can I pick up? I can't even pick up that damn cup. Oh my god. These people are harassing me. I need her to clean up. Can you put that away? Who'd you have a negative reaction to? Vlad? I bet. Stay the hell away. Okay. And then I take a shower. And I'll just get you to go back to sleep. And then you can go back to sleep. We had a great Winterfest. Oh my god, Santa, leave. Santa. Oh my god. She didn't have a That's it. Leave! You can't have a shower in the house of the person you're giving presents. Just left cups everywhere. Oh my god. She didn't have a shower either. That's really annoying. Can we fast forward? Who's on my lot? No one. They better not be. I can't fast forward. Someone's on my lot. Oh no, we're fast forwarding. I'm sick of these people. Start a cleaning routine. Get some leftovers. And you'll grab some. And after you're finished eating, we're gonna dumpster dive for some more money. Because that's what we're about around here. Dumpster diving. I need the money. And we'll wait to go to school. Alright. Okay, not bad. Alright. Oh my god, we're finding so much stuff. This is great. No, stop doing that. I'm putting the dye back in so we can keep diving. Oh my god, the dye gave us one thing. Are we dazed? We're confident. Alright, let's sell all this. Oh my god, I'm up to $4,000. I'm gonna have to see how much one of the houses is, because I'm going to end up moving Aurora into one of the other neighborhoods just so we get a bit of a different variety. I might make her move to the volcano area because Generation 3, who will also live in Solani because she's the Poseidon generation, will probably live where the bar is, like in that neighborhood. I don't know the neighborhoods off by heart. Alright, let's go. I hope there's more kids today. There was like 8 other kids besides me at the high school. Not very good for Megan France. I wonder what the next career day is, because I think I have to make it to that career day, even though I've already been to a career day. I don't think I'll make it to the next career day. It's winter? It wasn't snowing before. Oh, I will make it to the next career day, if I have to. Alright, let's work out for a little while. We'll, can you just click on it? Work out. Did she end up claiming a locker? She did. Let's decorate our locker. We're an eco enthusiast because we're a mermaid. Makes sense to me. Okay, are these new people? No. 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 Are you a new people? You're a new people! Nani's not. But Nani actually has hair this time, so good, good. We're going on a treadmill? There's no treadmill down there. Yes, there is. That's fine. We worked out. It's good. Let's introduce ourselves to Kayla. A friendly. No, thank you. I'm a teenager. I can't go partying. Thank you, though. Appreciate it. Kayla's just standing there waiting to be talked to. I've never seen these ones. Oh, see, I knew it was the right choice. The sun. Why are you back downstairs? Stupid. I hate that. We're late! Someone's gonna steal our front seat. I knew it. Okay, we were a bit late, but... We're about 15 minutes late to starting, really. Back to be friendly with a student. Okay, can I introduce myself to Kayla? Friendly introduction. But she's just gone! Who are you? Who are you? I don't know you. There. Kayla. Friendly introduction, please. Am I hearing vibrations? Why am I hearing vibrations? No. Oh, I've actually never seen my own sim wear the school uniform. Are we friends with her? Yes. I'm gonna talk to this teacher. Friendly. Come on. Come on. Oh, yes. Alright, look at that. I'm gonna get her to study because she's a god of knowledge. I feel like she would spend a lot of time, spare time, if I ever get it, actually studying. But not when she walks for 20 minutes to get to the book and 20 minutes to sit back down. So, you know, 7 minutes of studying sounds great to me. I'll stop it at 10 minutes, even though I know it's literally... Oh my god, still the food. Wait, still the food. Oh, I made it. Alright, foreign language class. We should get some, like, some of my sim lingo skill for this, but I don't think it counts. Oh, cheerleading starts in an hour. Had to pee. Alright, day's over. Alright, cool. Let's go home immediately, because you always end up late for cheerleading. Go! She's not going to make it. Cheerleading starts in 5 seconds. Now she's late for cheerleading. Late. Mm. But she doesn't have time to pee, so let's be aggressive. I don't know if that was a good choice. Let's dive for some deals. Forget cooking food, you have food in the kitchen. I just need more money. The electronic parts, I don't need those. Oh my god, $900? Oh my god, I found a fridge? I think my fridge is better. If I could get like to 10k today, that would be great. When does she come home? Oh god, she's a dry fish. Okay, not bad. Take a shower. Eat. Do your homework. And then you can go to sleep. I need a nap. Sorry, mother. I'm a little busy. What's Kelly coming over for? Well, Kelly and Christy. Sorry, guys, but I'm just can't really talk to you today. I can't talk at all. I'm just... Why do you have to nap? Don't nap. Don't help with homework. It's fine. She's fine. Trust me. I wonder... I should get another dog. We'll adopt a dog. Adopt a dog. We'll see if there's one with a hunter trait. Why would you go to that bed? Oh, they're not going to tell me their traits? I thought they used to say their traits. Sprig. I'm going to get Pickles. Pickles is going to grow up to be a really big dog, and I like the bigger ones. Go to sleep in your bed. Why would you do that? Oh, God. Look at him. Let me click on him. He's our little... Just our little baby. Oh, my God. Look, let's go. Get to know him. Hey, where's he going? Are you a hunter? I don't care. I want you anyway. Oh, he's playful. He's mine now. Pickles! It's jumpy, vocal, playful. I mean, I could always get another dog. Alright, say hello to Kevin. That's your bed. That's your food bowl. That's your toy box. Let's buy some toys. Oh, is there actually no toys in here? No, there is. Now we'll go to sleep. See you later. Oh my god, he's so cute. Look at him! Weird. Why are we not speeding through the night again? Okay, there we go. I guess someone was on my lot for some reason. We adopted a pet. Where is he? Oh, there he is. He's there. What are you doing, huh? Alright, Aurora's up. What are we up for? Did the doggy wake us up? What do you do that for? That's rude. Lecture about waking up. You can lie down, Carver. It's okay. It's okay. Yeah, good girl. Alright, I am gonna... Because we've woken up so early. Actually, I don't want to do that. I'm just gonna sell that. It's $100. So, let's start practicing some guitar. Is this a child violin? Yeah. Hi. How are you? Hello. Oh my god, he's gonna love making some sound with us. Oh, let's breed our frogs. Oh, I don't have anything to put in there. Tired. So what's coming up? When? Okay, cool. Are you an adult? Oh my gosh, she's gonna be an elder. Oh my gosh, Kyra. Diana's not allowed to be an elder. She's really not. Alright, we're hungry, so let's grab a meal before we go to class. Today's exam day, so I actually am going to have her go alone because they always do better exam wise when you're not there with them. At least in my opinion, I don't have a good time on exam days. So I'm gonna have her go alone and we'll follow Aurora and maybe try and finish her fish collection. Well, not finish, but get a new fish or something. Can you stop doing that? So a wolf eel. That's right. Maybe we'll just fish here and try and get some of the special island living fish. I did not mean to do that. What did I mean to do? We'll never know. Stop pulling my shirt, Kyra. Yeah. It's okay. Oh, she's running low on her hydration, but she should be fine. Maybe we could take... No, I probably shouldn't take Arrow. Send alone today. Arrow. I called him Arrow. Oh my god. I didn't mean to do that. Kid, go to school. You are stressing me out. I'm going to study hard. And now we are going to go... My Sims have just been buying earbuds. Like, it's no one's business lately. I stopped getting earbuds recently. Like, for a while, you'd get the offer, do you want some earbuds? Yes, no. And now they just buy them randomly. How? Where do you even buy them? I don't know. Can you stop? Let me go. I know you want attention, but I'm literally giving you attention. I am. Don't you look at me like that. Go fishing. Yeah, good girl. I'll hold you while she fishes. How does that sound? Oh god. You keep getting your claws stuck. New Year's Eve tomorrow. Well, I've already called him Mahi Mahi before. That's fine. At least tomorrow's Saturday, so Aurora's not missing out on a day of school. I don't know why she can't get a job. Have I screwed something up? Kyra, it's enough. I'm gonna sell the earphones because that's $250. Okay, you're gonna have to go down because you keep putting your claw on my jumper and pulling it. And that's just not on. I knew I could get an angelfish from you. I was trying to get an angelfish the other day. For. Oh, a parrot? Oh, look at how pretty that is. I think I might keep that. Put that one on the wall. That just looks like a colourful salmon. I'm gonna be honest with you. It is a colourful salmon. Look at that. It's a colourful salmon. Parrotfish are colourful and voracious herbivores that spend 90% of their day eating algae off the coral reefs, and they defecate sand, keeping beaches beachy. Oh. They what? They. What's this big fish? I want that big fish. Alright, Aurora's almost home, so we might as well just head home. We earned a little bit of fishing money. She's an A student. Did she do her exam? I'm gonna guess no. I don't think she did. That's weird. Can you stop fishing? Okay, well, if she didn't want to do an exam, that's fine. That's fine with me. It is so cold here. Apparently it's 14 degrees, but I just don't believe that. Alright, back to the game. Oh my gosh, my child is starving. He'll be fine, he'll be fine. Alright, let's mount. I want that. Oh no, do I have a vacuum cleaner up here? I don't. Now they're gonna be off sync, which is a little annoying. You're not gonna give me the like other half to it? Can you not just bite? Oh, let's sell the presents. Sure, you can like dancing. Start a cleaning routine. Perfect, I can fit this. Look at it. That's cool. I love that. I don't think I've ever caught a parrotfish before. Alright, what are you doing? You're practicing your cheering. Good job. Did you have a shower? Yeah, I guess you did. No, I want you to do that again. That was definitely not enough. Oh, should I come to that? Let's go to that. We're not gonna win anything because it kind of got my friends. Okay, why? Never says. Right, go. Why didn't you spawn all the way over there? Go here. What do you do at this event? I actually legitimately don't. What the heck is Yamashan doing here? What the hell are you doing in the Yamashan outfit? Ooh. let's just buy the cheerleading outfit. But I don't want to wear it. She's wearing the same outfit as me. That's rude. Is that it? That's it. I might introduce myself to some of these guys, depending on their names. Nani. Oh, we're friends with their brother. So, well, we're not friends, but we know them. Yeah, I don't know any of those peoples. What's your name? You didn't? Okay. There's a lot of bald people. What's your name? I don't know who you are. I'm gonna add all the new people that I've met on Social Bunny. Ferenc, Lily, Kyra, Orion, Kalia. Perfect. Right, we're a bit tired though, so I'm not. What's this for? There's a competition. What? It's the cheerleading competition? Because I don't know. How do you. Man, let's just go home. It's cold. I'm cold in real life. This was kind of a fail. Just go home. I like that you can access the school, but it's so far away. There should be like a toilet thing there. All right. We need to pee, do our homework, we'll do the music one, and we will go to sleep. And our mother, do we have anything to dump? Let's start for some deals. I'll just do three, no doubt it won't last that long. Yeah, like I said. But we did get a pretty good fridge, so we'll just sell that. Oh my god. Look at us go. Oh, now she's just combing the beach. So, who knows, maybe we'll find some Heart of Solanis or something. We have the whole weekend. What are we going to do on the weekend? Well, we're going to go to prom tomorrow. I don't know what we're going to do before that. Maybe we'll just kind of spend the day, because like, I don't know, working on something. Maybe some of our music skills, aka the guitar. That's all we have. The conch. Oh, she's got some. Oh my god. Go, Diana. I'm just gonna get you to go to sleep though. Thanks. What's this? Stay outside for 8 hours. I'm good. Who's calling me at 9:30? Christy, I can't go out at 9:30. I'm a teenager. I'll get in trouble. I might get her to eat before she goes to sleep. One more day of doing the homework and then we move on to the next step. We need some fun. Right, fast forwarding. Why are we awake? Why are we awake? Did he wake us up from there? Like, I know we're kind of... No. We're good. We'll pee, take a shower, grab some food. We'll take a shower when we wake up, and yeah, we'll just practice. Maybe our mum will go fishing again. I don't know. I'd say we could go to Granite Falls again. I kind of just don't want to. Pickles is a jumpy dog. What does that even mean? I don't think I've ever had a jumpy dog. He's a spooked little boy. I miss Arrow. Kind of wish she had a job, but she can't even... Do I have a mod that's making that conflicting? But she can never have a job anyway. But maybe she could do some, like, odd jobs. Just to have her something... Give her something to do. Oh my god, where... Jobs. Here. I can't find a job for there, so I guess that's just how I'd have to do it. But it's fine. It's not time for some odd jobs anyway. Let's take down the decorations. Oh, it's New Year's Eve, right. Maybe we won't do too much. Let's put up new decorations for New Year's Eve. We'll make a resolution each. What would she like to do? Maybe she'd like to raise a skill. What would Aurora like to do? That's prom. Oh, what? She's already a great student. So I'll do complete the aspiration milestone. Because she will at some point. At like 11, we'll invite all the friends around for a New Year's Eve party. But I will make it stop doing that. Oh, look at that. Let's get this. We can have one more friend and we'll do that. Who's our other friend gonna be? Might do Allison, but we'll rename her. I'll have to add her to my list of makeovers. She made a resolution. Oh god. Let's start a gathering with all our friends. Have that party spirit. We're not gonna take photos with our new friends to get their friendships up. Wherever they are. Oh, there's one. I don't know why I did it that way. Just do it through the camera app. Take photo with Allison. Allison's looking like a mess. Look at her. Gosh. I don't know why she has blue hair. Her parents definitely don't have blue hair. Let's take a photo with Clara. Wait a minute, what's... Yeah, exam day. So she should have had an exam yesterday, but I guess she didn't. Fredo with Kyra. Oh my god, everyone loves my dog. Let's give my little buddy some attention. Am I not taking a photo with... No, I am not taking a photo with her. It cancelled my interaction. Take a photo of Kara, please. Ugh, finally. Oh my god, you're sick! We'll get you some medicine ASAP. Okay, medicine time. Order medicine. We'll buy 5. And take it, if you will, please. Thank you. Too bad Aurora's not a doctor yet. Is there like plates around anywhere? No, but can we? I can do a little. Maybe that's why she's so sick. She keeps going to the dumpster. Alright. You're busting for a wee. How do you still not have yellow? Like, oh my god. Everyone's just sitting around the TV. And Kyra's just being rude and standing in front of it. What do we get? Something good, please. A TV. Oh my god. Why? That's it. They've made some changes. Surely. Oh my god, but I have 10k. Oh my god. But 10k is a good start. It's a nice beginning. It's definitely not going to be enough. I'm just going to sell these. We'll see. We'll see. What are you doing? Yeah, I don't want you to take a bath, sorry. I just want you to take a shower. You need to be nice and clean for the prom. Did you have a negative interaction with someone? Probably. Glenn's an adult now? Oh my god. Did they just kiss? Where did you get... What? How long? Where is everyone getting wine from? What? I don't have a bar. Oh. Hello? I'm confused. She have a nap? I reckon she should have a quick nap. Someone's gonna start calling her. Who's crying in my bed? Who on earth is crying in my bed? It's one of my mum's friends. Why are you stuck? You're not even eating anymore. Nothing actually ever seems to happen at those, so I'm gonna say no and just have a go nap. We're gonna cancel the gatherings. What's wrong with my dog? I have to teach him how to pee. I have to go potty. Um, Let's see if they leave their empty, like, glasses around the... Something's going on. They didn't drop any glasses. That was weird. Okay. Oh, thank you for giving me food. I appreciate it. None of you are welcome. Sorry. It's just the way it goes. Did you not? Diane, where's the dog? He wants to go potty and you won't teach him. Oh, he's hiding. Oh, peck it. Ask to go potty. Okay, can we do this? Yeah. But now he's going to do it on the porch. It's fine. He doesn't know any better. Let me put this dookie here. And now we're going to go dumpster diving videos. And we're about to go prom with our bestie, Kelly. Kelly's one that I asked. Layla, what do you want? Sure, go for it. I don't know who he is. Orange tie. Nah, surely that was not it. We're about to go to prom anyway, I think. Akira? Yeah, let's go. Maybe next week we'll have a partner to take. I don't know. I feel like she might wait for some romance. But then also they get the living single lifestyle if they don't date anyone by the time they're a young adult. And it's like, really? I was just waiting. Alright, I'm gonna vote for a prom jester. Let's see. Yes, the Yamachan would be a jester. I'm gonna go grab a drink. What is this music? Prom night. I feel like I wasn't able to vote for all this. Oh my god, what are you wearing? Oh my god. I guess that's some part of the new CC I downloaded the other day. And we're gonna take some photos. Some funny photos with... Let's go, Akira. Oh my god, my date's actually here. That's... Damn. Unexpected. Alright, so this is all the girls' prom dresses. Well, formal dresses that I gave them. So, Kelly's in super goth. Christy's a bit posh. That's her formal outfit. That's not her formal outfit. Why are you wearing that? Just because it's cold. Oh, yeah, that's right. Aubrey is wearing super Solani clothes. Okay, sure. Can you take a photo with your friend? This never works for me. Take a photo with Aubrey. Maybe Akira was busy. I don't know. Let's go. Take a photo. You don't have to wait for Aubrey to stop dancing. Aubrey should just stop dancing. What? Wait a second. She just got a crush on Aubrey. Oh, we walked in on someone peeing, I think, at some point. I don't know when. We're not doing any of the tasks, and that's because it takes forever. That's cute. I did not expect her to get a crush on Aubrey, but, like, I'm down. I'll have a look at the photo when we actually go home. I wish you could just dance with someone. like, I don't feel like they're at the point of slow dancing together. She just got a crush on her. And, like, you can't even just dance with your friend. I went to someone to prom with as a friend, but not that I've spent any time with her. Who's gonna win? I did just use the photo booth. I will not let you bully me. Oh my god, I wonder if she would have got a crush on Akira if I asked Akira. No, that's fine. Who's... Oh, Christy! You know what, she deserves it. Even though I definitely wanted it to be my sim, but that's fine. It's not like I have a million friends that could have voted for me. Who are you? What? Is it, did Yama-chan die? Why is this person wearing the Yama-chan outfit? I'm sick of them. Let's show off my outfit to Akira. I don't know how to do that. Think about crush. Let's think about Aubrey. I don't know what this does. I've never really We're very cold. Oh, we're flirty. That's it. Let's this isn't gonna end very well. I have a crush on you, Aubrey. I've had a crush on you for 2 minutes, but I have a crush on you. What do you reckon? I don't reckon this is gonna go well. She took it well! Or did she? Or are we telling her now? I'm confused. Alright, we're just chatting. I've made her uncomfortable. I'm not really sure why she's uncomfortable. Can we hold hands? Can we? Oh my god. Oh! Yes. Taking Aubrey, all my besties, the prom queen. Maybe you can come too. Why not? Oh no. Okay, I didn't leave anyone important. It's fine. She literally has. So she's had a crush on her for 2 minutes and they just held hands for the first time. And she already told us she likes them. We're at the pier in the snow. Let's go on the romantic ride with our new crush. Perfect. Let's do it. I thought that green was like a stink cloud. That was weird. Why is she wearing that? I did not. Did I dress her in that? I might have. What is with your hair? What on earth? She needs a makeover stat. Alright, let's see. Are we gonna do have a kiss? Aurora had anticipated the cuddle carts to be romantic. Aurora is a girl, so this is weird. But she didn't realize the effect it would have on Aubrey. With flushed cheeks and a coy smile, Aubrey looks like she might want to take the next step into a relationship. She closes her eyes and leans into Aurora. Could it be that Aubrey is leaning in for a smooch? There's a lot of spelling mistakes. Or is she just resting her eyes as a reprieve from all the sights and sounds of the attraction? Aurora has to make a choice. Does she commit and meet Aubrey halfway or does she pull away? I'm going for a kiss. Oh my god. Aurora decides the risk is worth it and closes the gap between potentially expectant Aubrey. Success. Aubrey was definitely thinking the same thing and the two have a lovely kiss that could potentially be the start of something really special. That's exciting. Here I was going, she's not going to have a partner until she's an adult. But she just had to go and get a crush, so plans changed. Can they get a, don't take a flirty photo. Take a photo, take a romantic photo with Aubrey. Let's do it. Do they count as first kisses? No, but they will be, so at some point. Let's go. I might have to give Aubrey another makeover. Just she's obviously going to be a main character for a little while, so. Okay, I have to pee, so where's the toilets? The toilets are far away. Are they? No, they are, because they're all the way over here. The haunted one never works for me for some reason. I feel like she should go home after she pees, though. It's 1 a.m. Sunday morning. Her mum's gonna yell at her. New Year's Eve was a successful. A very successful. So annoying. Okay, let's take down the decorations, get some leftovers, and just go to sleep. I didn't mean to click on that. Oh, it's new skill day. Oh my god. What's up with you? Do we have more? Oh my god, we do. We do. I'm gonna put that in too. Oh man, I'm also. Oh. I'm gonna get her to repair that. She needs to get her hand in a skill up. Oh my god, are you kidding? Well, fair. Go for it. You got me an oven. It's gonna cost a lot. Look at that. We are both raking in the money. Oh dear. She's kind of hungry, but she can eat in the morning. And Diana's not really sleepy, but she can. No. Fine. Stop. Oh my god. Wait. No, just eat your food. You got it out. You might as well eat it. Where's pickles? Where's pickles? Pickles? Oh, there you are. Oh my god, pickles is dirty. How are you dirty? Alright, sleepy time for everyone. Oh my god, we had a good old lion. Let's use that, mop that, and give him good pickles a bath. Aurora really is just... Okay, Aurora, upstairs, you're just gonna have a shower. Because your mum's in that bathroom. And just get some leftovers. What the heck? What do you mean, freaking pickles? Look at him! He should age up today, I feel. Oh, he should have aged up yesterday. So I guess we'll see how that goes. What do you mean? Is it new skill day? Why is it not popped up? Is she gonna gain skills super fast? Yeah, he's chilling. But he's a bit dirty, you know, so he needs a bath. Look at him, nice and clean. Nick girl, you just mopped that floor. Diana, that was a little bit slack of you. Why get Diana to just fish? People need in New Orleans, maybe? I don't know. Oh dear, we're not very good yet. Oh yeah, that's going up so fast. That's some new skill day stuff. Oh, it went back down. Why? Treasure map, wow. Is it gonna do it again, or is she really gonna... Oh. Oh, just like that, she plays beautifully. Since it's new skill day, I should really... No, it's fine. We'll just work on... her guitar. Oh yeah, that's right, we've got two photos. We'll keep these. Oh god, let's put them there. Sorry, Pucker. Pucker. Oh my god, look at them. Let's add a yellow frame. Because we like, yellow is our favourite colour. Just the way it is. I should really get her... a violin, maybe? We'll get her an adult violin. Oh my god. Please. And I'll get rid of that. We don't need that. And a keyboard. Just want to make sure that's under the... Yep. Perfect. Oh god. Mum, go away. I know you're my mum, but you're not the mum that raised me, so you're just not my mum. You're my science baby mum. Okay. We've got our guitar up to level 6. Oh, she wants to go dance. Okay, we can dance for a little while. Diana wants to get a skill up for her resolution, so... Is there something broken in here? No, I think the waves gets me every time. I should have sold all my upgrade parts. Maybe we'll cook something. We'll get our cook. No. Yeah. Our cooking level should go up. We shall cook. Oh, the lag when this has to come up. No, wait, we'll do meat. We'll do a cottage pie. Can you do homework? You can only do extra head of credit, and that doesn't count. But we'll get that next time, I reckon. Because I will be getting off soon, I think. My throat's just killing me from having the heater on in my room all night. Oh, that's broken. Oh my god. Repair that. That'll get you level up. I knew something was broken. No, I think it just broke. I do remember hearing the music. Layla, what's up? Oh, that's great. Love that for you. Okay, that wasn't supposed to happen. I'm just saying. Don't appreciate that. And then it's level 6. Oh, damn. oh, do you need to go potty? Do you need a potty? Go potty. Yeah, he needs to potty. What am I doing? Nothing. Why can I hear noise? Are these empty? Oh my god, I could be putting fish in here. Look at that fish. I missed all my fish. We'll have to take some of our favorites when Aurora moves. Like that one. The puffer fish? I do love the puffer fish. What was it? Oh, maybe it was this. We'll take some of my favorite bugs. Oh god. Like the rainbow fireflies. Have you put in a lot of these? And I'm just not into looking for the bugs anymore. Let's auto clean on. Auto clean every 12 hours. Why not? Heck yes. Die for some deals. That's probably enough. Oh my god, this kid's a good kid. She's coming up to clean up the liquid. Oh my god, I'm sick of her finding dye. Can I put fish in there? Guess not. Can you put these in there? No. No. Yeah. Oh, in that. Now let's see what we get. Oh my god. It's fine. It's fine. Really did make a lot of money today. I started with like 1,000. Now I'm up to 13,000. But I think I'm going to leave it here. Next time, let's see. Next time, I don't think we'll reach Aurora's birthday, because I'm not really like speeding through the days or anything. I have to go through her school days. I need a nap. But I will do a few makeovers. We'll maybe start a relationship with Aubrey. I feel like I need something for Diana to do, but I just don't know. Maybe we could do another aspiration for her, because once I get to like this, I'm like identifying all the plants is really frustrating for me because I don't even know where all the plants are. I've never been able to do that. So maybe we'll have like I don't know. Maybe a food one. Maybe. Or a knowledge one. Maybe we'll do a knowledge one. Just so she has something to do until we move out. But I will be back tomorrow, possibly with Fable. I think I'm gonna play Fable again. Or finish, continue playing. Because I've missed Fable, let me tell you. And that's it. Thanks for watching. If you joined, thanks for supporting me even just a little bit. And I'll see you all tomorrow.